Pretty close. I'm just trying to get it all covered now. We'll come back and put all of our highlights, more shadows in. I'm a little lighter. I'm just trying to pull a few shadows and highlights there. All right, we're getting there. Got some stuffing coming out right there, it looks like. Okay, let me see if I can get that line. I want a little darker there. A little darker. I'm mixing this right on the palette with the brush. Again, I like to step back occasionally and look at the overall thing, so let me step back just a little bit. Okay, I need a lot of highlights on it, and I've got a little light shining here that I can't really see it real good. When I do that, I usually just pull it out a little bit. Okay, now I've got a lot of white here, so I'm going to steal a little bit of this. Sort of like that. I'm gonna add a little highlight here. Now I'm going to go back and put some more dark in. Now sometimes I like to leave brush strokes in because it adds a little bit to the painting. Don't always do that. Sometimes I like to blend it perfectly smooth, especially when I'm doing portraits for people. I like it to be really, really smooth. I don't know if that's from the tail end of his coat or, or from the arm. Okay, that's about what I wanted there. I'm gonna blend that just a touch. It's darker down in there. We're getting there. me see if I can pull it out. Plant. This is the button. This is the buttonhole. We painted this clown or something similar to this, and I'm not sure if this represents any clown. I'm not trying to make it represent any clown, but all right, we're getting there, man. I tell you what, this is fun, huh? I hate to see each segment end. I like that pretty good there. Not too bad. I'm going to put a little line around that. Let's see if I can do it with this brush. We got about a minute, so we're just going to finish up here. Put a line around that. I like the shadow under this, but I'm going to add a little more. I also like this here, but I want a little bit darker in those areas. You know what? I think we're going to have to leave you for today. As bad as I hate to. Anyhow, I've enjoyed being with you today. Hope you can come back next week and be with us, and we'll work a little bit more on our clown. Anyhow, goodbye and have a great, great life. We love you and God bless.